Here are three moves to use in a big basketball game. One's a free throw. Next, you gotta find out what hand they are, and you gotta do a layup with the opposite hand. Say they're left-handed, do a layup with the right hand. Next is just a reverse layup. Usually they'll miss it if they don't already like practice it. Like, subscribe, comment.